ready.
I don't know, Elton scares the crap out of me.
And that's okay. Channel that fear. And remember, you are a strong, independent woman. And you must be reunited with your dog.
I hope so, because it's not easy to find dog-friendly chocolate substitutes.
Anyone who makes your dog birthday cake deserves nothing less.
Aww, and it's shaped like a bone!
Paulette, not you again. Get your fat ass off in my property.
Do it! I want to see my dog. I got a right. I bet you didn't know. It's his birthday today.
Oh, it's his birthday. It's his birthday. Okay. And we can't see each other. That's the best decision I ever made. Kicking you out.
Can you believe I live with that for 10 years? And that cheapskate, he never even bought me a ring.
Alice, they were together for 10 years.
Of course. Emmett, you are a genius. All right. Mister. We are Miss Bonaparte's legal team. Lawyers, I don't think you understand that the great Commonwealth of Massachusetts recognizes your 10-year relationship with Miss Bonaparte as a common law marriage, which entitles her to equitable division of property.
Huh?
Translation, we're taking the dog!
My mind, and at last you find you can love me.